Dear Professor Jansen, thank you for joining us tonight. Would you please be so kind and tell us something about your current project?
Yes, well, I'm interested in eidetic phenomenology for several reasons. I'm intrigued by it because, on the one hand, it belongs to the most controversial aspects of especially Husserlian phenomenology, but on the other hand, it seems that it is inevitable that we do some eidetic analysis, namely distinguish between essential and inessential moments of any phenomenon we're investigating. And moreover, I'm intrigued by the ontology that is betrayed by it, which is an ontology that is explicitly not Kantian, and thereby runs counter to most Kantian, neo-Kantian, but also a lot of contemporary ontological assumptions that seem to reduce the structures and laws of the world to the laws and structures of human reason and human rationality, and instead claims that these structures are actually structures and patterns of the world itself. Structures and laws that we don't project into the world, but that we're trying to discover in the world. And I'm also wondering what that kind of ontology suggests in terms of a more humble position for us in that world, and perhaps also for our behavior in the world, how we, you know, treat that world. Woo. So, but at the same time, as I already said, it's very controversial, amongst other reasons, because it runs the risk of essentialism, namely the idea that we can hypostasize what are really contingent features to be necessary, unchanging, ahistorical features. So that's a real risk, and that's also, well, politically highly problematic, not only ontologically. And so we have to, well, think about that.
Thank you for giving this interview, and thank you for driving me around.
It was fun.
Thank you.
Oh,